To replace the mechanical seal, you have to remove the pump body, the volute, the impeller, and the pump cover. Apply some sealant to the surface of the mechanical seal and make sure it seats properly. Next, apply some sealant to the rubber ring and press it together with the floating seat, being careful not to damage both. Don't forget the impeller key when you install it.